Okay, let's head over to Bend. I'll see you there. In a week, 65 new listings, 69 price changes, and 59 pendings. Well, we had 36 closings too. It feels like a high stakes game of numbers, right? All the signs point to summer ending a little bit early. The market seems to be cooling off, and honestly, school hasn't even started yet.